Hey everyone, we're back. My name is Mascara Tanager and we are playing some XCOM 2. I probably shouldn't have run forward like I did. Oops. Ugh, I want to drop this void rift on something. Oh well, I can fire at the chrysalid! Fucking chrysalid!
Venga, espabila!
Yeah, sure.
Ce la posso fare.
I don't speak your crazy moon language, Tyler. Okay, Tyler's not in a good position, but he's just gonna have to stay there for a while. Molly, excuse you! I'm gonna put you next to Wade, Emily. Wade'll take care of you. Wade'll take care of you, you'll be fine. Okay, we still got a me. Can I use- no, I can't use Killzone. I could just straight up take out most of it there, but, or I can take out that chrysalid. Taking out the chrysalid. I don't want to risk Molly, so we're taking out the chrysalid. Okay. Since I don't have the ability to heal her this turn. Okay. Hi! Hi! Hi. Oh, not the freaking blazing pinions again! Fix it! Fix it, bro. Okay, here comes the Codex. What you doing?
More hostiles inbound.
God damn it! Gosh darn it, Abba!
Commander, okay. The situation just got worse. Resistance outposts are reporting enemy transports on the move across this region. They're getting ready for an all-out assault.
Well, that's not good.
Finally.
You know what? Where am I? There I am. Fuck it! Nope. I see those monsters over there. I don't want to aggro them. Okay, let's put a heal on Molly.
Gremlin, get on the heels.
Because the last thing we need is Molly to get wrecked any more than she already is. Take out that Codex. Good. Now it's gonna split into half, split into two, which should make it easier to kill it. Fingers crossed, of course. Let's see here.
Me dirijo allí.
That'll hopefully get it out of range. Now take out that Codex. It's too important. Just take out the freaking Codex. Oh, don't get angry! It'll be fun. Yeah, kill it. Molly's gotta get some revenge.
X-ray neutralized!
X-ray neutralized! Okay, yeah, Emily, you probably want to move away from there, by the way. It's gonna explode in a minute. No, that's not really gonna help. Just do a soul fire. Just do a soul fire, Emily, it'll be fine. Boom! All right, Nikissa. Yeah, you battle frenzy all you want, bro. Come on, Wade. You missed.
Still moving. Dead in the water here.
Yeah, well, you'll be fine.
Nessun problema, capo.
Capo. I probably should put him on the other side because of where the reinforcements thing is. Oops.
Munizioni in esaurimento.
Oops. See, now he'd be dead if Wade had actually hit something, but he didn't, so... Okay, that did hit her, what? Well then. Uh-oh. Is it bad? Is it bad? Is it bad? Oh, it's bad. Oh, it's bad. Or not, actually, I could just... I wonder if AJ has the ability to haywire that. Let's take a look-see here.
They're trying to flank us!
Oh, we'll be fine! Or not.
They're repositioning on us!
Day. Day, day.
From
the more people! Everybody's gonna join us. Who is it this time? Is that you, Antoine? Hi, Antoine. How you doing? Okay, first off, I'm gonna need you to heal the ever-loving bejeebus out of D because, oh my god. I'm going to need me. Where am I? Come on, I know I'm here somewhere. No, 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 no. There I am. Son of a monkey's uncle, I need to reload.
We're green to go.
No, we're not. Kill it! Boom! Bow, Red Nikissa.
It's dead. It has to be dead.
Or not.
Hey, take a look at this.
Ooh, what'd you find? Ooh, a delirium core. I needed that. For projects. And stuff.
Heading out.
Wade. Okay, now we can see them. Good. Can I get both of them with this? No, but I can probably get them both with this one. Yes, okay. Do it! Do it! Woo! I want to see what it does. I want to see what Void Rift does. Ooh! It's getting a little hot in here. Okay, let's let Tyler have a kill. Why not? Why not?
Get you,
ah, you're fine. Yeah, Tyler got a promotion.
I'm on it.
Okay, she can't save him here. Good. That should be enough to take it out. Yes. Hi, guys. I see you over there. Do you want to not aggro on me ever?
Target destroyed. Excellent work, Menace 15. Shen, what's our status?
Whatever it was, destroying it seems to have lifted the disruption.
Ooh, another.
Engine control systems are coming back online. It should be clear to take off within 60 seconds.
Cool, let's get the hell out of here then. Edmund didn't get to do anything.
Get the squad on board and get moving.
Aye, aye, El Capitano.
Bestätigt!
No, we're not lifting off. We're not lifting off until everybody is here.
Will do.
Everybody gets on the ramp.
More of them coming in.
Uh-oh.
Menace 1-5, be advised. We've picked up hostile reinforcements inbound on your position.
Got it covered.
Cool. That's nice. Okay, I gotta get you on the ramp.
I'll go.
This is the ramp, right? This right here? I'm assuming this is the ramp.
I'm on it. Double time.
Okay, Molly is in not the best position at the moment. But I think Tyler's in a moderately worse position, actually, but... whatever.
Ya estoy.
You're gonna have to just book it, and I'm gonna have to book it. We're all gonna have to book it. And just get out of here! I'm gonna put you on an overwatch. You're in an overwatch. And I am running like I stole something.
Got it. Moving.
I blew something up, it's not stealing, but whatever. Uh-oh. I'm not here! Lies and slander! Hi!
Advent troops here!
Hello! Well, she missed. And so did Antoine. Everybody misses.
Come on, focus.
Okay, let's get everybody
moving to position.
If we can get everybody on the ramp, I can just get out of dodge.
Tired of waiting around.
Yeah, well, you're gonna be doing it for a little bit longer, because we gotta make sure everybody is on here.
Will do!
Because I never leave a man behind! I even carried Wade's butt through an entire mission to make sure he got out.
Rado.
Okay, is that everybody? Okay, I think that's everybody.
Excellent work, Commander. Looks like the Avenger lives to fight another day.
We lost nobody. Hoo Nelly! Hoo Nelly! And I didn't even echo the ones next to the thing. You'd think they would have gotten confused or at least decided to check it out when their, like, big phallic pillar of stuff got decimated. They think he might have gone, oh, wait a minute, maybe somebody's firing on it. We should go see what that is. No? Okay. Oh, sorry, I keep forgetting not to crack my knuckles when I'm Let's Playing. A lot of people really don't like that noise. I don't care much, but... I got Norwegian chocolate, so that makes it better, right? I just recorded Let's Try Snacks from Norway video. I almost said Normandy. Let's Try Snacks from the Normandy! Game. Oh, there we go. I was like, wait a minute. Well, Dave got wrecked. I was gonna say, wait a minute, where's Emily? Oh, Oh, Wade is now Major Wade. Major Wade. Ooh, lots of throwing grenades or using heavy weapons with their first action will not end your turn. Ooh. There's a lot of ammunition. Will not end your turn. Ooh, this is a really hard decision, actually. Because with hail of bullets, I can, you know, do all the damage. But with salvo, I could launch a grenade and then do something else as well. I'm gonna go with salvo. Yay! Wade recovered! Yay! Who else got a... There we go, Tyler got one. Tyler's injured! Of course he is. Implacable, if you score one or more kills in your turn, you are granted a single bonus move. Free sword attacks on any enemies that enter attack from melee range. That is too powerful, so I have to choose that one. Bladestorm OP. Okay. Let's not do that again, please. That'd be nice. Cause holy bejeebus.
Avenger plotting new course.
It was fun! It was a lot of fun, especially because I kept sending out more men, so I had a whole bunch of dudes.
These findings will likely prove Ooh. Crucial to our ongoing efforts, Commander.
Let's see here, let's go for the Plasma Lance.
I foresee a number of valuable applications stemming from this technology. I'll have a report assembled.
Plasma Lance! I didn't do it! I did not do it! It wasn't my fault.
Commander, the aliens continue to make progress on the
Shut up, Bradford!
If we're going to slow them down, we'll need to move fast.
I heard you the first 6,000 times you said that. Awesome.
Setting course for South Africa.
Okay, we'll go to South Africa and then we can pick if we want to pick any of the guys for this month and buy them. We've only got so much money though. And then we'll go see if we can spend some intel.
Welcome, Commander.
Ooh. I almost want to recruit the scientist, but I'm not going to worry about it. Yeah, I'm not gonna worry about it. Okay, got that black site. Black market. Wasn't there something else too? Either way. Let's see here. I can either go there and do that, but I don't want to. I can go here. Or I can go here. I do have the contacts for that. Let's go make contact in Indonesia, because that'll give us at least the option to take care of that other thing. Shut up, Shen!
We can't establish any new contacts until we upgrade our
Nobody cares, Shen.
Commander, we've located one of their facilities.
Attempting to establish local regional contact.
What? Son of a monkey's uncle!
Commander, the aliens are still moving forward on the Avatar project. Taking out that facility would deal a serious blow to their efforts.
Shut up, Bradford! Ooh. Ooh, Void Rift. I almost want to give Emily Void Rift. Buy it! She's going for Void Rift. It was very powerful when Day used it. Got no reason not to give it to her, you know? Hi, guys! Hi, Indonesia! How you doing? You wanna join the XCOM project? Well, it's not really a project. It's more an underground insurgency now, but... Whatever.
We're reading you.
New regional Regional contacts located.
I do want this. Balls. See, this one will go with poisonous rounds. That gives me a scientist. Real checkpoint decreases supplies given by the next resistance supply drop by 50%. I really don't want that one. This is a really hard decision, you guys. I'm really gonna need those supplies, but... And it does give me intel so I can go and get, like, an engineer or something from the black market. I'm going here.
Setting course for Sector 5, India.
Storm gun, beam pistol, plasma rifle. Let's build the plasma rifle. And now I don't have the supplies to build anything else. Fuck. But hey, some people have one! Yay! What else do I got? Emily's nickname is Demon! Emily's nickname is Demon. Sorry guys, she's my best friend, so that just makes me lol so hard. Okay, is there anything else I can give him? No. Okay, Emily's nickname is Demon. Sorry, that's just too funny. Not really anything I can give him on that. Let's make sure Emily's gun is up to par. Ooh, that's a sexy gun. Sexy gun is sexy. Now let's just make sure that she still got stuff on hers, does she? Oh, whoops, wrong thing. She does, okay. Good. Toss an autoloader in her direction. I think that's good. Can I do anything on mine? No. I'm not allowed to have nice things. Okay, here we go. Here we go, Brett! Oh!
Skyranger deployed.
So for this mission, oh hey, it happens to be right next to the black market, which is where I'm going to need to go after this.
We're tracking an errant signal from a malfunctioning advent data vault being dumped on one of their transport vehicles through this area.
Recover the item, neutralize all enemy targets, recover therapy dissemination files.
Advent is just as likely to be aware of the malfunction, but recovering that data is the only way we'll slow the progress of their operation.
Okay.
Neutralize all hostile targets and secure the assets.
Will do! We're going to do Operation Wailing Pipe! Do 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 do. Bum bum ba da bum.
Menace 1-5, we've got a bead on the Advent Data Vault near your position. Be advised, self-detonating charges are in place at the target. Move to disarm and extract the package before its contents are destroyed.
Okay, so it's all the way up there. Meaning that I need to get up there. Oh, whoops. I turned the wrong way. Is it this way? There we go. Okay.
Running. Got a group of hostiles over here.
Uh-oh. There's a turret down there. Oh my god, she was a single space from getting seen! Okay! Alrighty then. That scared me. That scared me kind of a lot.
Got it covered.
Okay, if I can get Tyler in there. No, that's not, it's not worth it. There's people. Pigeon! There's a pigeon! I like pigeons. I like animals in general. Okay, volcano. Molly's gonna need to come the other direction because I am not going anywhere near that turret. Unless I have to. Ooh.
Grappling.
I get to use fancy toys! Yay, fancy toys. Wait a minute, that didn't even take my turn? Oh my god. Oh my god, that's so overpowered! So OP! So OP! Oh wait, I don't have Tyler, so I can't do the conceal thing. Balls. What? What? Okay, I'm gonna move everybody else first.
Jawohl.
Yeah, sure, Emily.
Zielposition bestätigt.
Of course there's monsters over there.
This is Avenger. We have positive confirmation of the target package. Move
cool.
To acquire.
Will do. No, I'm not moving Molly yet. Stop backseat gaming, game! Where are they?
Moving out.
Okay, there's those guys. I can't blow that up because I need to be careful with that. We'll move over here. Don't get seen! Oh, hey, I can move her up here. Well then. What's over there? Now let's put her right there.
On the move.
That looks about right.
I'm all over it.
Oh god, I can see everything. I see everything.
I've got my eyes on it.
Okay, I still don't see anything up here. They still must be up there. Okay, you... We can move here. Oh, that scared me. For a second I thought he was gonna run through the sight thing and I would've gone, what? Scared your face!
Verstanden. Rücke ab.
I don't speak your crazy moon language. Uh-oh. My mouse stopped moving! Stupid wired mouse. Wireless mouse, I should say. There we go. Are you gonna move? Mouse, there we go. Now it's moving. Good. Excellent. And cause her to detonate. But I'm just gonna put her on a concealed overwatch.
On the move.
If I can place them in good flanking positions, then we'll be in a better spot.
No need to.
Or something. That sound is still freaking me the freak out. I do not approve.
Already there.
I want that on record. I wonder, would that hit? Oh, it would.
Covering now.
I want to know those things are. Okay, you know what? Who's got the better chance on this one without destroying everything? Probably Emily, actually. Balls, I can't get both of them, can I? Can I get all of them? No, not from there. If I was, like, behind him, maybe, then I could have gotten them all, but... Eh, screw it.
Es gibt kein Entkommen.
Why not? YOLO. And stuff. Oh, wait, I should put myself on kill zone first. Oops. Oh, I am over time for this video.
Sie haben uns.
Oops. So, well then, I should put myself on kill zone. I am an idiot. An absolute moron. Hi! Oh wait, no, I said I was gonna do 45 minute episodes and miss it now. Why do I keep forgetting how I run my own Let's Play? It's mine! Okay, where are you, Day? Or not Day, AJ. AJ, AJ, there you are.
Seizing control!
Because if I can get her to seize control, we'll be fine. If not, we're in a spot of trouble. I can never have nice things!
It's still hostile.
Didn't take the entire turn, did it? Oops. Oh, he's in a bad position. What? Okay. Wonder if I could get it in such a way. Right there.
Get ready for a surprise.
Come on, Ethan. You got this, bro. Boom. Did I kill him? Darn. No. Oh, there we go, that's happening. I momentarily forgot how to move this thing. Who else? Okay, we've just got me. This is an interesting conundrum. Okay, that's still a bad spot. That's a good spot. I have a higher chance to hit it! That's good! It has armor! That's bad! Stupid frickin' armor. Okay, anybody moves and I shoot them! Anybody moves and I shoot their butts! Come on, me! I missed by miles.
Get it together!
Yeah, get it together, me! AJ. You'll be fine! Damn it, me!
I got it, right?
No. He didn't get shit!
Come on!
I know, right? Sorry! Emily? So this is bad. You're fine. Okay. Can't take it out in one hit. What else do we got? What am I doing? There I am. Oh, that's a shield bearer. We need him dead. He needs to die now! I do not want a freaking shield bearer around here. That is the last thing I need.
Take a look at this.
Ooh, death from above. I'm gonna take this chance to reload. Let's be honest.
Good to go.
Why can't I use- Oh, I'm on fire. I was like, wait a minute, why can't I use my stuff? Okay, Wade.
Tired of waiting around.
Come on, need a good spot. There we go. Boom! You got a little bit of extra damage. Okay, we gotta get Emily out of here. She is not in the best position at the moment. Definitely seen better days. Plasma weapon! What? Excuse your face, game. That's not how this works. Okay, I need to put a heal on Emily. I'm not losing anyone!
Go heal him.
I refuse! Do you hear me, game? I refuse! Oh, I should have done that first if she's no longer burning now. Okay, cool. Let's see here. Is there any place I can put myself that's safe? That'll do.
I'm trusting you here.
That'll do. Or not. I probably shouldn't have done that. Never mind, I should have! Come on, double kill! Balls. I killed one of them! Poison? A poison? Poison? Por qué? Do it. Oh, it's not dead.
Deflection.
You don't say. I'm panicking. Probe. No. You're fine. Don't worry about it. Emily. Ethan? Sorry, Ethan. AJ? AJ? Wade's on fire. What else is new? Oh, I can't use Deadeye. Gonna get revenge? I am pissed. Now he's on fire! Is there nobody else but him? I'm confused. Oh right, the other ones are panicking. Panicking like scrubs!
On reserves.
At least I got him away from that thing before it exploded. Or some- oh. What is that?
The aliens used this to defeat most of Earth's heavy conventional forces. It can punch through armor just as easily as it chews through-
What the fuck is that?
Be careful.
I'm hit!
Oops. Hi, Molly. Oh good, it missed. Untouchable! Nobody can touch Molly! She is really the MC Hammer of this game.
We're taking losses here!
Wade?!
999, bitte nicht!
Panic remove and she immediately starts panicking. Not Wade! Oh god, everything is horrible! Everything is horrible! Oh, everything is horrible! Everything is horrible. Everything is bad when you're part of a team.
Target eliminated.
Oh boy.
I guess I'll be okay.
No. How can I not see him from here? What?
What's over there?
Oh, because Wade died. Then I don't have squad set anymore, right? I had to think about that. Oh, wait a minute, what?
Come get some.
Affirmative, covering now.
Wade and AJ, oh god. Oh, that works.
I got it, right?
Grazed him and he killed him. It's Metal Gear! Metal Gear! It's Metal Goddamn Gear! Oh god! Hi!
Menace 1-5, you're almost out of time. The detonator is about to blow.
I'm just gonna end this video here. Y'all know I already failed this mission, so I'm going to fix it. Because there's nobody who can get there in one turn, I don't think. Yeah, nobody can get there in one turn.
Got it! Moving!
Yeah, he can't hack it. So no, I've failed this mission, so we are going to come back when I've done it correctly. And my name is Miss Scarlet Tinnager, and I am playing some XCOM 2. I will see you all in the next video.